Pfizer on Tuesday said it will begin testing its COVID-19 vaccine in a larger group of children under the age of 12, but at a lower dose. The study will involve up to 4,500 kids in the U.S., Finland, Poland, and Spain. Based on safety, tolerability, and the immune response generated by 144 children in a phase one study of the two-dose vaccine, Pfizer said it will now test a lower dose on the younger kids. That is 10 micrograms for 5 to 11-year-olds and 3 micrograms for the age group of 6 months to 5 years of age. Currently, those over 12 years old in the U.S., Canada, and Europe are receiving the same dose of the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine as adults, 30 micrograms.
A good question.
Top U.S. infectious disease expert Dr. Anthony Fauci on Tuesday said decreasing doses in trials on younger kids makes sense.
The idea of when you're going from an adult trial with adult doses, we do standard. This isn't anything unusual. What's called an age de-escalation and a dose de-escalation study. And when you get down to the younger children, it is not at all unusual to diminish the dose.
According to the CDC, nearly 7 million teens have received at least one dose of the vaccine in the United States, and health experts say inoculating children is a critical step in taming the COVID-19 pandemic.